Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip, it's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, thin line of a lightning strike. Sometimes the only light, when the moon is tucked away. Pistons pumping, minds are racing. It's hard to sleep, man, when I'm shaking. Bad news surrounds me, it's always found me. Creeping up when things are good. Yeah, the dark days find a way.
So we just Jared glassed up a herd of pigs over here, getting the sun out of the wind. And we drove around, and we're gonna make a plan on hike up this old road, see if we can relocate them and get in. Jared's gonna whack one with his bow here, so we're gonna get after it. Go ahead, Chet.
What?
What do we got going on today?
We're javelina hunting.
What unit?
20C.
What's today's date?
1/26/19.
And what are we doing right now?
Javelina hunting.
Where are we going?
Chase some pigs.
To chase some javelina.
All right. We're going to go try to kill one. Got a herd glassed up, I'm gonna drive around and get a little closer. So, all right, give the thumbs up to the camera, Chet. All right, for us today. Where do you look for javelina?
In the sun, out of the wind.
Always.
What are we doing?
Javelina hunting.
Shell here. pretty big pig.
You see him? You don't see him?
I don't know.
Look down.
Oh my.
Yes,
it's unsafe.
Okay.
Did you see it now?
Yeah.
Is it big?
Here, go take this and poke him with it. See if
no.
He sure
did.
You want me to do it?
No.
Okay.
Here you go.
It is an older pig for sure. Just kind of so I can definitely tell the little ones by when they're walking, their hair sticks straight up because they haven't filled into their hair yet. And so you can kind of tell them. You can look at the teeth too. I'll drag it out straight.
I've killed two females, but that's testicles, right? And that's boy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Big corona's there.
Beautiful. Look at those tusks, Leah.
So he's not super old, but he's definitely got good tusks on him. So if he was really old, they would be all worn down and flat, but they're still pointy. So he's not a super old pig, but definitely mature. And he smells nice.
Don't they?
Good job.
Well, you're going to get...